Simplicity itself. On contact, you turn the switch, pull the toggle to engage the starter, and then hit the booster mag. Easing the throttle forward increases the speed of the engine. For the takeoff, you ease the stick back.
Okay, boys, it's all set and ready to go.
There's still plenty of ice in the storm freight yet.
Telling me.
Now, come on, Heathcliff. I'm going to give you another lesson on how to fly.
Good. You know, Blackie, I'm not afraid anymore.
No?
No. Flying, just flying without an engine, that's a lot of fun.
You can't fly this plane off the ground without an engine.
I know. That's why it's a lot of fun.
All right, come on, put this on.
Okay.
Go ahead.
It's going to be a little too hot, but I don't think I'll eat that.
All right.
Get up there.
There we are. That's the boy.
Oh, push. Look how brave I get up now.
Swear.
I don't even ask to come. That height gets
me. No. You see, you're starting it all over.
I'm not afraid.
Go ahead, get in.
That's the boy.
Now, don't forget what the instructor told you.
Yeah.
Well, he didn't tell you, but he told the rest of the boys, and we heard him, didn't we?
Yeah, first you got to turn on the switch, and then you put your head on the starter over here.
That's right.
Hey, Blackie. What's that noise?
Well, that's one of those planes over there. Oh. Pay no attention to that. You enjoy yourself.
Some darn fool forgot to put the brake on.
Well, put it on.
Stop shaking the plane.
Not shaking the plane.
Wouldn't we have a lot of fun if there was a motor here?
Boy, it's cold.
Why did they put air cooling systems in these hangars?
I'm going out and get my jacket.
Get in there.